I have to ask, what does that?
Yeah, right.
Come on. that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar.
Cause you're shining something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The vacancy that's set in my heart is a space, and now you're home. Show me how to fight for now, and I'll tell you, baby, easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here all alone. It's like you're my mirror. cause it doesn't seem really as simple. And I can't help but stare, cause I see truth somewhere in your eyes. Ooh, I can't ever change without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time.
All night together, like I said.
Honestly, I would consider her more of a sister than anything. Now she's married and I could take a note or two from her in learning how to open up and get to know people. So Allison, thank you for showing me that it's worth it to open up to people. And Herbert, thank you for being the man that you are.
Thank you, Kim. Next, we call upon our best man, Benny.
Alright, I'm Herbert's best man, you know? I just want to say this is a beautiful couple, you know? Me and Herb, we're close friends, you know? Best friends, basically.
But I want to thank you guys, because without you guys, none of this would have happened. So, thank you. The other good note is I'm part of the Russo and the Sandak family, so that's a good one. To Chili's, my first date. I was 19, Allison was 21. And we went, sat down, the waiter was like, what would you like to drink, Allison? And she said, oh, I think it was like an alcoholic drink, right? So, me at 19, I got drank, but you know, I couldn't get a drink at the restaurant, so I told her, let me get a fruit punch. Allison looked at me like, are you kidding me? Are you serious? Are you really getting a fruit punch? So after that, Allison didn't talk to me. But that's the story. You mean the world to me. I always, you're an outgoing person, you're loving, you're caring, you're sweet, and I want to stay with you the rest of my life, and just have babies and kids. But babe, I want to thank you too, man. You see me through my worst times when my dad passed away, and you're the man, man. I wouldn't pick nobody else, you know? Thanks, man. Thank you. But she kind of taking it in, you know. But you guys look amazing. So the makeup and everything came out great. So you guys are good. And that's pretty much that's what everybody put their cups up. We'll cheer for this wedding. So a good future to us and everybody, cheers!
To you once I figured it out, you were right here all along.